Boko Central MP Mahama Yariga filed a lawsuit against Finance Minister Ken Ofori-Atta in November last year, challenging the legality of the Ghana Financial Stability Fund, which provides solvency and liquidity support to financial institutions affected by the DDEP. Chief Justice Gertrude Tokonu advised lawmakers to avoid absenteeism from court after filing cases and subsequently adjourned judgment to May 8th.